Hello, lovely people. So, eu sunt Mihai Caligrix. So, I will speak now about five love languages.
O să vorbesc despre cele cinci limbaje ale iubirii.
The way how we can communicate better.
Și modalități în care putem comunica mai bine.
So, this method is coming from the bestseller book about this same title.
La metodă vine de la cartea care este un bestseller cu același titlu.
Five Love Languages.
Cele cinci limbaje ale iubirii.
I'm very sure that you can find this book also in Romanian translation.
Găsiți cartea și tradusă în limba română.
So, in the book, it's nothing written about Tantra.
În carte nu scrie nimic despre Tantra.
It's, I would say, a very mainstream book.
E o carte mainstream.
But we choose to work on this because the concept of five love languages is very beautiful.
Dar am ales să lucrăm pe asta pentru că acest concept ale celor cinci limbaje ale iubirii este unul foarte frumos.
It creates a deeper understanding and communication on the higher level.
Creează o înțelegere mai profundă și comunicare eficientă la un nivel mai înalt.
So, yes, I wish you may also read the book and enjoy living the five languages.
Mi-ar place să citiți și voi cartea și să trăiți aceste cinci limbaje ale iubirii.
Today we will go through the five love languages through the experiential way.
Deci astăzi vom explora aceste cinci limbaje ale iubirii la modul experiențial.
So we propose you the exercises what will support the understanding on the body level, on the heart level.
Deci vă propunem niște exerciții care vă ajută să înțelegeți aceste limbaje la nivelul corpului, la nivelul inimii.
And now a little bit on the mind level, I will explain what it's all about.
Și la nivel mental, acum o să explic despre ce este vorba.
There are five love languages.
Sunt cinci limbaje ale
iubirii. According to this book.
Conform acestei cărți.
One is physical touch.
Este atingerea fizică.
Quality of time.
Calitatea timpului petrecut împreună.
Act of service.
Servicii.
Words of appreciation.
Cuvinte de apreciere.
And sharing material gifts.
Și a oferi daruri materiale.
And according this concept, when we start a relationship, we start with the full tank.
Deci când începem, când intrăm într-o relație, avem un rezervor plin de iubire.
Tank of love. We are full of love.
Suntem plini de
iubire. Pink glasses.
Avem niște ochelari mari și roz acolo, suntem fericiți.
And according to this theorem, with the time,
și conform
like in the car,
we drive, ce trece timpul, la
the tank is getting empty.
Când conducem mașina, rezervorul începe să se golească.
And basically, if we're not filling it up, we reach the bottom and then we can not drive anymore.
Și dacă nu reumplem rezervorul,
we can get frustrated that
se golește și nu mai poți merge niciunde cu mașina aia.
The journey is over.
Și poate vei fi frustrat că acea călătorie s-a terminat.
Yes, the purpose of keeping us going on the beautiful journey of love is to fill up this tank with
our love. Și scopul nostru în această călătorie a iubirii este să umplem mereu acest rezervor cu iubire.
So we filling it up by
și îl umplem
having spoken in our language.
Atunci când cineva ne vorbește în limbajul
the love,
nostru
what we appreciate.
Și ne oferă acel tip de iubire pe care noi îl apreciăm.
So yes, if someone have a preference and speaks the love language of physical touch.
Dacă cineva are o preferință și vorbește frecvent acest limbaj al atingerilor fizice,
we fill up their tank. By giving the physical touch.
Rezervorul, oferindu-le atingeri fizice.
Giving the melting heart,
masaj,
intimacy, strokes.
Intimitate, atingeri.
So, Yes, and accordingly, other languages
și practic the same. Fiecare limbaj are caracteristicile proprii.
So now I explain in details each language, yes? Acum and on the way also I explain a bit of the concept.
Deci o să explic în detaliu fiecare limbaj și pe măsură ce vorbesc o să mai dau și alte detalii.
So first, love language, physical touch.
Primul limbaj, yeah? Atingerea fizică.
So those people, as I said, they are cuddling, they
deci,
love to give the hugs to each other. When they give the hugs, it's not
a
few seconds Donald Duck hug, but it's like melting hug for a few minutes, they enjoy
profunde, nu superficiale, tip Donald Duck.
Usually a lot of people in tantric circles they are attracted by this language because yes, the tantra is about appreciating our body and the touch, especially the massage. So I hear a lot of times in my coaching sessions practice, but also from my students. I had few times.
S-a întâmplat de câteva ori.
It's kind of the same complaint.
Era aceeași plângere.
If he would give me the hugs for 5 minutes daily,
dacă doar m-ar îmbrățișa timp de 5 minute zilnic,
I would be happy.
Aș fi fericită.
I know that he loves me.
Știu că mă
and
iubește.
He do the fixing the house.
Face reparații prin casă.
After he's
ziua,
coming from work, you know.
Ce vine de la serviciu.
And he is talking always about me, beautiful things.
He gives me beautiful gifts. Dăruri frumoase.
I don't get the hugs.
Dar nu primesc acele îmbrățișări.
He say it's unnatural for him. He doesn't feel at that moment.
Nu e natural pentru el că nu simte în acel moment să ofere îmbrățișări.
So they put cross on him. Yes. So
imagine bulină neagră. O cruce.
Yes. This is real story. Yes. So it happens.
Asta
not only one time. I had this
des.
Kind of similar story.
Am auzit povești
so,
de genul.
If we don't get our tank filled with the language we understand,
rezervorul cu acel limbaj pe care noi îl înțelegem,
the tank
noi
is getting
apreciem,
empty.
Atunci acel
we get another benzene what doesn't run on this
o benzină
car.
Care nu
understand?
Merge la mașina noastră.
So the idea is to always listen what are the complaints, what are the requests of the person.
De asculta care sunt
this is the way how you can find the language
așa
what your partner understands.
Pe care partenerul
and
sau
as much
înțelege.
It's maybe not natural or whatever.
Chiar dacă nu e natural pentru tine.
It's better for the harmony of
este
your relationship, for happiness of your life,
fericirea din cuplu
to
și în
learn how
ta,
to speak the language what your partner understands and appreciates. Yes?
Limbaj pe care partenerul sau partenera îl înțelege și îl apreciază.
So another language, the
limbaj,
quality of time.
Calitatea timpului petrecut împreună.
Those people who have quality of time as a preference.
Cei care au acest limbaj ca o preferință.
They are like to go out together.
Le place
they
să
like to
iasă
go together to the concert. They like to
concert,
watch the movie together.
Să se uite la film împreună.
Even the cooking together can be for them quality
împreună.
Of time because it's like doing things together.
Deci
yes?
De a face lucruri împreună unul cu celălalt.
They are the ones who are planning the holidays
few months in advance.
All details, they are very excited, you know, like they really, for them it's like, yes, we gonna have quality of time.
Ideea, da, o să avem un timp de calitate pe
and if you will call them or tell them,
o să-i sun sau le spui
hey darling, I had this great job opportunity that I get advance in my work. Let's postpone our holidays.
Vacanța.
If it happens too often, they will put cross on.
Primește o cruce, o bulină neagră.
Yes. For them, the quality of time is
pentru ei, very important. Timpului petrecut.
And you could hear like the, you could hear from them very often complaining.
Deseori, de ce se plâng ei că
you probably heard that somewhere, no? He never go, wants to go out with me.
Niciodată nu vrea să ieșim împreună.
She, we never go out together.
Nu
no? It's like
împreună.
Common. So, so if you hear this complaint, this means indicates acest, that the person may have quality of time as a
preference.
So another language is act of service.
Serviciile.
So those are the guys who fixing the house after coming back from work, yeah?
Repară, so prin casă,
they not only work for
servici,
to put the bread for the family, but they coming back and they still work because this
dar
is the expression of love for them.
Familie, in the like,
of course, we liberate from the gender roles, but
you could
probably still see the grandma who, like, as much as you enter her house, she's already start to cooking.
Da, and like
you bring your friends, she never met them before, but she served them like, what do you want? A coffee with sugar? With this coffee? Do you like
pancakes?
Yes, pancakes, whatever, you know, like. And she's happy. She's like, you know, like it's happy that someone visited her because she can express her love. No?
So, ea poate să-și exprime iubirea în felul ăsta.
Those are the golden people in the communities.
Cei mai apreciați oameni din,
you know, like,
comunități.
You don't have to ask them anything. You know?
Să
they just
nimic.
Look around and okay, I can do this, I do this, I do that. They appreciate. They run on and so on. But if sometimes happened, or maybe more often happened,
dacă
then, for example,
ca
in the morning they will ask for the coffee.
O să vreau, să zicem, vreau cafea.
And someone will say, no, no, not now, in 5 minutes,
nu,
at whatever,
acum,
you know.
Peste 5 minute,
if it happened too often,
dacă
they would put cross it.
Des,
so you will lose the person who served your family, served your relationship with the full heart.
Yeah? Cu inima deschisă,
it hurts them most,
doare,
the thing
doare
what they do. And if they, usually the language, what they speak to you, there is one what you have to fill up the tank with.
Deci același limbaj prin care își exprimă iubirea este același limbaj pe care au nevoie să-l primească pentru a-și umple rezervorul.
If you don't give them hug, if you don't
dacă nu
give them
treabă,
any gift for the birthday,
cadou,
if you don't go with them to concert, it doesn't matter. But if you don't serve them in the moment when they ask for it, usually for them to ask for it is already like
de obicei,
because
pentru ei să ceară,
they can do for themselves.
Să le facă un
but if they ask for it, it means like, hey, no? You should give them without asking.
Chiar
actually,
au nevoie.
No?
Deci să le oferiți
that's what they
would appreciate.
But if they ask, and then
dar
they get denied,
și nu primesc,
cross.
Bulină neagră.
So, yes, appreciate those people, because they are
gold,
no?
Especially for the ones that don't.
Yes. So, another language is the words of appreciation.
Sunt cuvintele de apreciere.
So, those people you can recognize very easily.
Puteți recunoaște foarte ușor oamenii care au acest limbaj.
They always will tell you, oh, how beautiful shirt you have. Oh, you know, like you cook so nicely. I don't know, like you always cook. It's so delicious. They not only tell you, oh, it's good. No, they will tell you, they put, you know, like all the beauty in the words, you know, like
folosesc, le place să folosească cuvinte.
They always would tell you thank you, you know, right?
Spun întotdeauna mulțumesc.
But if you forget to tell them thank you,
dacă uiți,
if it happens
to
often,
spuilor,
put cross on.
Și se întâmplă asta
so
des,
be careful, yes?
Bulina.
And you can hear from them very often
plângerea lor,
the common complaint. You never say nice things about me.
Niciodată.
You never say that I'm beautiful. You don't tell me that you love me.
Nu-mi spui că mă iubești.
And you're like, so what? That, you know, like you share the feeling that you fix the house,
nu
you give the melting hat. If you don't tell that you love them, this
is what
that hurts them. The other thing doesn't fill their tank, yes? So, yes. And then the other language is sharing material gifts. So those are the people who will investigate what gift you would like to get
on your birthday.
A few months before, they will ask around, would he like this color or this color? Do you think this way would be better, or maybe this?
No?
They really pay, because for them, like the birthday, someone's birthday is almost like their birthday, because it's the only opportunity that they can show, shine their love.
So
they will be the ones who craft the package, you know, like by themselves for months, you know, to make you the gift beautiful. And when you get the gift from them, it's really like you see, like, wow, you know, like they really took an effort to choose something.
Exactly.
It's not the thing like, oh, what you're gonna put. No, they took care that you would really appreciate. Yes.
But
if you just remember about their gift for their birthday just before the party,
you get it from the
supermarket,
like
some Chinese toy, you know, and you don't took enough effort, or you forget about their birthday, about the gift on their birthday. They will put cross on them. Yes, so yes, be careful. So those are the love languages, yes?
Astea sunt cele cinci limbaje.
So it's very important that you listen what people are complaining about, because this can give you the indication.
Care sunt plângerile oamenilor, when you know this care e limbajul dominant
concept, you it's really great yes, now you have conversation with your partners, yes?
O să aveți niște conversații cu partenerii voștri.
People are single when you will meet your partner, maybe in some moment, in the future.
Și în momentul când vă veți întâlni partenerul.
To have this conversation as RBDSM conversation.
E important să aveți această conversație la fel ca și RBDSM.
Because, yes, you can really, this is like the very thing in life, you know? If a Chinese person doesn't
understand the
Portuguese person,
nu înțelege un portughez,
they will start to find other ways to communicate.
O să se prindă repede că
English,
nu pot comunica și vor căuta alte modalități, fie folosesc limba engleză whatever. Sau dau de yes? Mâini.
People live sometimes 15-20 years together.
15-20 de ani împreună.
They speak completely different love languages to each other.
Limbaje de iubire total diferite.
And they wonder, I give so much love.
Și nu înțeleg de ce.
The best quality.
Ofer iubire, de cea mai bună.
I don't know why it's so much frustration.
E frustrare tot timpul.
I'll tell you from my life, you know, before I kind of get conscious about this in one of my relationships.
Una dintre relațiile mele.
Words of appreciation is not my language, yes?
Cuvintele de apreciere nu
prea. I was with a person who speaks that language.
Eram cu o persoană care avea acel limbaj dominant.
Always saying thank you, always being nice, polite and so. In some moment I said to her like, hey, I don't give a fuck about your thank you. I wish you would do something really, you know?
It's, aș prefera să faci ceva.
I got frustrated with her saying thank you.
Deci, eram frustrat deja de câte ori.
I didn't know this is her love language.
Nu știam că
and probably because it's words of appreciation, this what I said, it hurt her a lot.
Pentru
because
că limbajul era asta,
I used the words, harsh words, yes?
Eu, rănit-o foarte
But
tare.
That's how it goes, you know? When your tank yeah, is empty, you cannot fill it with another. You get frustrated if someone tries.
Devii frustrat dacă cineva încearcă să-l umple cu alt combustibil.
So now I'd like to like tell you also something like listen to me carefully now.
Ascultați cu mare atenție la ce vă spun acum.
So the purpose of this workshop is to understand this sentence.
Scopul acestui workshop este de a înțelege această propoziție.
Loving someone is not giving someone what you think is the best for them.
A iubi pe cineva nu înseamnă a oferi acele persoane ceea ce tu crezi că e cel mai bine pentru ei.
Loving someone is giving them something what they feel is the best for them.
Să le oferi ceea ce ei cred că este cel mai bun pentru ei.
You understand?
Înțelegeți?
So this is it. You know, and on the example from my life,
I
have to tell you that yes, till some moment I grow up on this. The cleanliness standard of the home when I used to live, like places where I live, yes,
so my home, yeah.
It's usually much lower than the standard of my exes in the past, yes?
De obicei era mult mai jos standardul meu de curățenie decât cel al fostelor partenere.
I had situation in my life, maybe not even once,
viața mea, poate nu doar o dată,
that the woman was like, had standard to wipe the floor once a day.
Care femeia avea piticul să spele pe jos o dată
pe zi. And for me, honestly,
pentru
logically
mine,
thinking,
sincer, logic vorbind,
there is nothing to be brushed. So I feel like, okay, I brush and I feel like I'm brushing the air.
But,
you know, like this 5-10 minutes of me brushing the air saved me hours on the therapy, relationship therapy. It made her happy. Somehow she came to the room and she said, oh, you clean the room. Wow, thank you for wiping the floor. How she can see it? I don't know, but I'm happy. She's happy. I'm happy. Yes. So it's really like, I learn, you know, it's not important what I think about that. It's important what she thinks about that.
It's this moment ce gândești de ea despre. Dacă asta o face pe ea fericită.
So, I'm happy to learn her language.
Mă bucur să învăț limbajul ei.
And give her what she feels is the best for her. Not what I think is the best.
Simte că e cel mai bine pentru ea, nu ce cred eu.
Trebuie?
What you said is golden.
Însă, cel care e dispus
the one
să,
that
să-i dea
is willing to
celuilalt.
Give to the other what he
și
wants.
Poate.
And it's a question of can you give it? You want to give it, but maybe sometimes you cannot. It's too much effort.
Yeah. Yes, sometimes you cannot, and that's, you know, like...
Da, deodată chiar nu poți.
Este un efort, este o tensiune, se produce o tensiune.
It's a bigger effort or a tension there, not okay.
Yeah, so yes, of course, there are situations in life, yes.
Sigur că sunt situații
in the answer. Yes, but you do your best, and the effort is still also as doing your best, yes? So that's it, you know? So there... Yes, as there are many situations what you can play with it, yes?
Care vă puteți juca cu lucrurile astea.
People have different expectations and so
oamenii au așteptări for, diferite.
Yes, for one person, like having the tank filled once a month is enough. For one person, you have to fill it up every day.
So there are different,
like, and different also givers, yes? There is usually the person who is giving, person who is receiving in a relationship.
Într-o relație,
and very often
persoana
it's
care
unbalanced.
Oferă, persoana care primește și de multe ori este un dezechilibru acolo.
I would say, you know, like, these are the conditionings, yes?
Astea vin din
what we didn't choose.
din chestii pe care nu le-am ales.
Sunt very often the woman is naturally the saver, the man is more natural giver.
Funcționează ca și
but
cel
with
care
tantric
primește,
consciousness,
cel care oferă,
you liberate yourself from this condition. So you can change, and actually Tantra is about finding the freedom in yourself
to
be beyond any condition.
So,
yes, I don't like to be limited by my conditioning of being always giver. I want to be receiver as well.
So that's why
here we exercise it, we play with it
by
changing the role.
Și schimbăm rolul.
Giver, receiver.
Câteodată oferim,
yes.
Câteodată
and we enjoy.
Și ne bucurăm. It become
natural.
We
change our conditioning to creating new experience, more healthy experience, more free.
Experiențe mai sănătoase, mai libere.
So yes, there are also like a lot of dialects in this.
Sunt și dialecte în aceste limbaje.
So you could notice maybe some of you like. Like the act of service, but with the touch, for example. Yes.
Sunt combinații, de exemplu, poate fi combinații de servicii cu atingere.
Maybe someone likes the giving the this language, but receiving wants
poate
to
give să different. Ofere într-un anumit limbaj și când e vorba să primească, pot aprecia un alt limbaj.
Like, for example, I've had recently the son of my beloved Trish. Like, he is, he loves the physical touch.
Care îi place atingerea fizică.
It's his preference language, but only towards his spouse.
Dar
not
he
doesn't want to be touched in the Thai massage. He doesn't like it because I don't know that person. I only like the touch from my beloved.
Îi place doar atingerea persoanei de lângă el.
Yes.
Sunt multe variații.
These are the main field that there are many dialects also, yeah?
Deci, so, uitați că sunt și
many variations of this
variații.
The purpose of life in also purpose of Tantra is to liberate yourself because this your preference, yes? It's a little bit of your conditionings,
pentru că preferința ta de multe ori ține de condiționările pe care le ai în spate.
So the purpose of Tantra is become multilingual.
Ca să devenim
be able to speak to the people
să putem vorbi
in the way that they appreciate the most. Yes?
Cu fiecare
so of course,
pe care
this is the most important to your partner.
Și asta e cel mai important aplicat în
but
relația
when master
cu partenerul
it,
sau partenera.
You would be able to play with it like
dar
with
în momentul când
your family,
astea, o să
with
să folosiți și
all
cu
your surrounding.
Familia,
you will see, for example,
prietenii.
This child somehow they appreciate the
copilul ăsta
physical touch,
they
like
the touch,
but this child îi
place să fie îmbrățișat,
appreciate most of words appreciation.
Merge mai mult pe
you know, like,
cuvinte de apreciere.
I fill up his tank with the words of appreciation, but this with the
physical
touch, yes? And when you know about this,
când
you don't mistreat them, you know? You just equally fill up their tanks according to their appreciations, their love language.
Reuși să umpleți rezervoarele celor din jur în funcție de limbajele lor.
I see you, you know, like I can already spot, okay, this person, this person, this person
cam
like this.
Cam pot să-mi dau seama
and then, you know, like, I can be aware and, you know, speak to you accordingly.
De asta și voi vorbi
like,
cu
okay,
tine.
You know?
În consecință.
Maybe for you, thank you doesn't mean so much, but if I tell you, if I bring you surprise, like, hey, I made you a coffee, how you like, you know?
Ți-am făcut cafea, așa cum îți place.
Because I see you, like, for example, Nina does a lot, you know?
Nina face foarte multe.
It's like, yes, if I make her, like, tea, or give her hug, you know, like, what she also appreciates,
și asta apreciază.
She would appreciate that. She would feel like, oh yes, that's beautiful. Yeah?
simți iubire.
So yes, all those things. If I tell her baby, she will not appreciate so much as a hug.
Dacă îi spun ceva, nu o să aprecieze așa de mult decât o îmbrățișare.
Da.
Whatever, yes. Da. So, Nina loves her.
Vreau să întreb dacă cele 5 limbaje ale iubirii se aplică iubirii.
To love.
Yeah. Pentru că adevărata iubire nu are nevoie.
Because the true love doesn't need conditioning.
Cartea vorbește despre iubirea polară pământeană.
Earthly.
Adevăratul limbaj al iubirii.
But the true language of love.
Este iubirea.
It's love.
Da, într-adevăr. Să trecem pe acolo.
In order to get there.
Ideea este să fim conștienți.
Adevărata
iubire nu este asta.
True love, it's not this.
Sunt trei întrebări.
There are three questions.
Ești atașat?
Are you attached?
Pui condiții?
Do you put any conditions?
Ai așteptări?
Do you have any expectations?
Dacă una dintre întrebări răspunsul este da, nu este vorba despre
questions receive a yes answer, there is not love there.
O relație.
It's just a relationship
între sursă și cel care primește.
Between the source and somebody that receives.
Este alimentat de sursă.
It's fed by the source.
Fiți atenți, vă.
Okay, okay. A whole and not a whole, I would say. We can talk about hours. I would save you this discussion, I would say. Yes. Yes, love has many levels and you know. It's I would say whatever level you are, if you feel it's love, it's love. Okay. And it's always good to learn how to love better and do it. That's what Tantra is about.
Să iubim mai bine și să facem lucrurile astea.
Okay. So you show us direction to go.
Ne arătăm direcția în care mergem.